Becky's Haven's like, cheesecake. Oh, yeah, cheesecake. Why don't I get you? Oh, cheesecake. Dude, pumpkin cheesecake? I'm still looking for the mythical. I had this one pump. No. I had this pumpkin cheesecake from Costco 1 year. I've never had it.
Yeah, no, I got it again. I didn't like it.
Because it wasn't the same. It was not the same. It was not. It was not. Oh, I'm in a defense. Oh, God. It was not the same. Alright.
We're under siege! Let's show the Zeds what's run! If you go down, take 10 of those fuckers with you!
Oh, we're starting off early today, are we?
It's not over yet! We've got more incoming!
You know what? Post-apocalyptic life isn't all that bad.
Fire in the hole!
Can't keep this up.
Finish it off.
Let's burn these motherfuckers down.
Now I can feel the threat.
Come on, guys! Let's show the Zeds what we're made of!
That's what I get for losing the community. Oh my god, there's a lot more.
Don't give up! We can do this!
We've got another wave coming any minute now. Keep holding them off!
It's over. Let's fix any damage right away.
Hey, how's it going?
Bye now.
Could kill more play cards.
I just need a little rest. Maybe some chicken soup.
Wow. gun.
I need a rest.
Hey, how's life treating you?
Aim for the head.
This might be too much to carry.
What do you say to a bit of bartering?
All right.
How did I get talked into this?
Gathering Huertos one at a time is too slow. You want to lure a bunch of them in all at once.
I'm not really sure about that.
Yeah, you want to use me as bait.
How's it going?
Shouldn't take me too long to get there.
Nobody make fun of me for being mushy, but this here feels... Thanks, I appreciate it.
Everyone needs help. I get that. But agitators like the network are not helping the situation. Red Talon is not your enemy. We fight for you. The network cannot offer you security.
Hey, you're good people. Come on in. Let them chase you, and we'll take care of the rest. Whatever you do, don't kill them.
Plague zombies in all directions. Better be careful.
Thank you.
We're probably gonna miss that. Not getting out to push.
Nice work, Jesse. You didn't wet yourself, did you?
You're all crazy. You know that, right? I have an idea. Let's look somewhere else.
Okay, that was good. So are we allied yet? Still friendly. What is the deal? Jeez Louise. Probably end that, shouldn't we?
I guess it's time for me to clean up the mess you made while I was recovering, huh?
I don't have power yet, so we'll come back. I was about to just do the bounties to two vehicle trays, but I don't have the power.
It's useful, I guess.
Hey, it's Mickey. Remember me? I got something I've been meaning to do. You know, if you want to
come along or whatever.
I got this.
It's not like I need the help. It's just, you know, you seem like all right folks. Meet me out by the old sawmill and I'll tell you the details.
Okay. Oh, no way. Guys, one of the people I exiled, he turned. And now that I've killed him, he,
Fire in the hole!
That's crazy.
I'm sorry you can't feel that. I need a breather.
Feeling a lot better. Anyone got work for me?
So I always thought when you exile the person, they would leave the map, but they didn't. He didn't leave the map. He stayed in the map, wandered around, and then he turned. That's crazy. So they persist even after you exile. Thank you. really need to finish his story. I don't know it.
I need to go pick up a few things from back home. The trouble is, the place is pretty trashed. I could use a hand digging through it.
Whoa, what happened to your old place?
I need to gather supplies to keep the nerds up at the ranger station working. There should be plenty of good stuff back where I used to live. So, are you in or out?
Good call.
Yeah, I'm in.
There's a shortcut to the house through the hills, but whichever way you want to go is fine. After you.
You know how many times I've gone up to the Wilkersons?
Nowhere for that to go.
See that one?
No way I can fit this.
Chemicals too.
This place is cleaned out.
Yeah, is it true your friend used to do moonshine?
Damn straight.
Yeah, what happened?
Let's haggle.
Sure.
What happened? The Wilkersons used to be so...
Back in the day, my family basically ran this whole valley. My brother Job had a saying he liked to use when folks, complained. The meek only get to inherit the earth when I'm good and done with it. Hold up a second. I got an idea. There's an old stash nearby I want to check out first.
That plague heart can't be far away. I think I smell it.
All right, you want to take that old...
My My family had stashes all around these parts. This one might have what I need.
Got a weird one here. Well, that's the last of them. Oh, crap.
He did have a stash up here.
Oh, shit. There's barely anything useful in here. Guess we gotta search the old house after all.
You said you used to live up here. Why'd you leave?
The army came in a while back. Blew up the whole fucking place. A lot of my kin grew up on that land. But not anymore, I guess. Yeah? Nope. Yeah?
Let's haggle.
Sure.
Like they say, fortune favors the bold. Get it. Why would the army blow up your house?
My family's been running this valley for a long time. I guess the army didn't like Sharon. And my aunt sure as hell wouldn't have let the family give up without a fight.
Holy crap. You aren't kidding. This place is... Wow.
Mm-hmm. Hold on. Something ain't right about this.
What do you mean?
The military trucks. They're transport, not assault. Never noticed that before. Maybe we ought to take a closer look. It's a shitload of zombies.
I have to rest.
I wasn't here when all this went down. If I had been, maybe my family would still be alive. Maybe I'd be just as dead as they are. Something ain't right about this.
I'm looking to do some trading.
Sure. Hold on. Something ain't right about this. Hold on. Something ain't right about this. Mm-hmm.
What the hell? Voice check for clues. I need to heal. That's crazy. So the rest of his kin is dead. Really? Okay, I really got to go finish the second story for Heartland now. It's all gone. What's up?
Whoa, what is this place?
The Wilkersons. It's all gone.
It's all burned down?
No, they blew it up.
Oh my god.
Mm-hmm.
Who blew it up?
The army. There's no plague wall here.
That's suspicious.
What I'm saying is, it is weird. Well, it's very weird. I'm about to investigate, but I'm looking around.
Hold on. Something ain't right about this.
Something really isn't. Transport ships or transport cars. Why would they bring transports?
Ask and ye shall receive.
That's journal. She put a trap, so she blew it up, trying to kill the army that came in.
Big fat nothing.
Hold on. Something ain't right about this.
Something is definitely not right about it.
Somebody shot the hell out of these trucks.
Yeah, but there ain't no shell casings here. Which means the army guys weren't shooting back. That makes no goddamn sense. Check them bodies, will you? Damn, they really bombed the shit out of this place. Aunt Matt must have really pissed these guys off to make them do this.
She did it. It's crazy she did it. Get some power.
Hey, Mickey, I found the orders these soldiers were following. It says here they were just supposed to arrest, not to start a fight.
Well, that'd explain why we didn't find any casings. But it don't explain why the army dropped a goddamn bomb on my family's house. Ah, fuck it. That ain't why we're here. Let's just find some supplies.
Thank you. think I ruined it because I searched first.
Time to start searching.
Let's haggle.
Sure.
There it is.
Hold on. This journal says that Nat Wilkerson is responsible for all the destruction. Mickey needs to know about this.
What you got there? Well, fuck me. I always knew Aunt Nat was a hard ass, but this is just goddamn crazy. They were here just to arrest her, and she blew up our home? And for what? Pride? Or maybe just fucking spite?
You okay, Mickey?
No, I ain't goddamn okay. I used to be proud to be a Wilkerson. Wore that name like armor. But I finally get it now. The Wilkerson name ain't nothing but a curse. Cost me my brothers, my daughter, now my whole goddamn family. I can't look at this place anymore. Anything here you want, just take it. I'll find what I need somewhere else. Bye.
No way. Oh, hydrate, yeah. Water for me, that's crazy. Yeah, so maybe he wasn't bad. Wilkersons have always been crazy like that. Crazy violent. Let's check out this church, and then I'll go back to killing infestations again.
That plague heart can't be far away. I think I smell it.
Can't go in here, the old church. Speaking of churches, I need to go to an outpost and see what's going on over there. Santos called for it and they never replied, so you know what? I'm gonna go investigate. Best base so far, I love that base.
Okay, move it along. Nothing to see here.
Seeing a bunch of beeps, should I check it out? Oh god. Yeah, we should, yeah. That's gonna be a thing. If it's a Cleo drop, I'm sending her. Sending one of my best. To clean this out.
I should be more careful. I'm a little full at the moment.
Now they're cheerful, good. Take a bomb. His aunt blew it up, and now he doesn't like the work with the name. Never thought I'd see the day that that happened. Okay, in number one, you went towards the beeps, towards the transmissions. There was a lot of zombies. So we're going to be real careful about this. That's why I'm bringing a buttload of firebombs.
Hey, are you there? That's a plague bloater. Fire in the hole! We're here. It's too late to do any good. I'm just trying to figure out how I should feel about all this.
The outside world. So, civilization did survive.
This place seems clear for now, but I know that won't last.
Outside world is worse than she remembers. It's a field test, day 3. What were they testing?
Thank you.
love this. So much to discover. So much mystery. Okay, she has a lot of fireballs, so I'll just send her to kill the infestations out. This will all be for trade.
We got a real problem with our muertos. The traps aren't holding.
Oh, we've never done this one.
Don't you worry about a thing. I'm coming to you.
Okay, amigo. I'm counting on you to get here fast.
Before they get overrun, huh?
This is great progress for our base.
Or what? We got this shit! Don't stop! Not for a second! Dead can't step to this! Shit, that was fucked up. Gracias.
I'm so sorry this happened, but perhaps you can learn from it.
Well, Dead can't step to this!
Well, I better get back to work.
Finally allied now.
Good to see you. Good to see you.
Would you like to trade?
Okay, yeah.
No ability. Hopefully they just join.
Glad you could help. If I take out the nearest plague heart, this should clear up.
Checked here yet, but this is where the echo case was. I believe we get an echo pistol. Oh, something up there.
Well, it's not really anything special.
Thank you.
Decatur from up at the ranger station. I've got a side project I've been working on. Anybody available to help me out?
Isabella, Mickey just told me where you went. Are you sure you're ready to go back there?
Relax, Doc. I know what I'm doing.
Okay, then. Just be careful, all right?
Okay. Where'd you go?
Was loud.
She's right over here. What?
I'm here. I'm following up on a weird radio signal I picked up. Can you help me grab some stuff from my old base?
Oh, jeez, yeah.
So I have some theories about this weird signal, but I can't prove anything. Not yet. That's why I need to get over to Jurassic Junction and pick up some of my old gear. The setup is kind of wrecked, but I can salvage some useful bits. So, what do you say? Now that you know more, you want in, right?
Roger, roger.
Would you like to trade?
Sure.
I can do this. I can do this.
You okay, hon?
This place, it's bad news.
Okay.
Okay, never mind. Definitely not ready for this.
Come on. This place can't be that bad.
It's not the place, it's the memories. My relay was installed over by, where the fuel tank used to be.
Used to be?
Technically, it's still there. It's just, kind of...
That Zed just saw us. No!
No. Oh, my T-Rex. At least you're still standing, happier than ever. Fuel tank broke. Look at this. Gas fumes everywhere.
You're handy to have around.